Good morning, everyone. It's Friday. And belated happy Thanksgiving to everyone. Yesterday it was Thanksgiving. So first thing first, I want to say thank you to our Lord Jesus Christ. Wow, that was a big truck, my goodness. So scary. Did you see that, guys? Alam niyo guys, yung nakikita niyo nagbabicycle, they are my students in junior high. Yes, sila ang aking mga estudyante. Okay, so anyways, belated happy Thanksgiving to everyone. And of course, first thing first, I want to say thank you to our Lord Jesus Christ who give everything, all the blessing that I have. And of course, I want to say thank you to my family and friends that always been there. Thank you so much, guys. And how was your Thanksgiving? Okay, so wow, guys, weekend na naman. What is your plan for the weekend? Me, still thinking, but I want to make a vlog this coming Saturday and Sunday, but so far I don't know yet what I'm gonna have for this weekend, but hopefully I can make a vlog. Yes, guys. Alright, so wow, I'm close now sa aking school. And you know guys, ang lamig, super cold this morning. Imagine the temperature was -6 this morning. But now it's getting warmer hanggang sa afternoon, medyo ano na siya, medyo maaari. But siyempre malamig pa rin. And this is the jump to the moon. Yeah, look at them. Yes. Close now, guys. The school. Yes, I'm just getting excited every Friday because it's weekend. Makakapag-relax na naman tayo. She's the nurse of our school. Yeah, sensei. Oh, hello. Good morning. There are all my students. They're just close to the junior high. Oh, sensei is there. Our nurse. Yes, yes. to toothbrush. Inaamoy ba kayo? Just kidding. Kasi alam nyo, this morning, habang nagtutoilet ako, biglang sinabi ng anak ko, Mama, hurry up! Sabi ko, bakit? I-drive mo ako sa station, sabi niya. Ha? What? Medyo ano na, gawin na sa oras, my goodness. Sabi ko sa kanya, sige. Bibilisan ko, sabi ko ganun. Habang nasa toilet ako. So, hala. So, wala nang oras, hindi na ako nakapag-toothbrush. No toothbrush today. But, oh my God, sabi ko, I can't stand with it. Sabi ko, meron naman akong toothbrush na nasa school. Iniiwan ko lang siya. Kaya sabi ko, doon na lang ako mag-toothbrush sa school pagdating ko. Oh my gosh, this is first time happen. Kasi sabi ko sa anak ko, sabihin mo nang mas maaga kung magpapahagid ka sa station. Sabi ko gano'n sa kanya. Sabi niya, I thought you know it! Sabi niya, of course not! Yun, nag-discussion pa kami early in the morning. But nung hinatid ko siya, ayun, okay naman at hindi naman ako na-late. On time pa naman. Ayun, kaya, nako, ganun ka-busy ang mother dito, guys. Busy mother. But, still thankful. We must be thankful. And be satisfied and content what we have. Diba, guys? Ayun. So, guys, nandito na ako sa aking parking lot. Yung parking ng school namin. Ayun, mga cars ng aking mga co-teachers. And this is kind of the mountain bundok. Medyo bundok siya. Kasi nag-construct kami aming main parking din sa ground ng school. So, for the meantime, ayan, dito muna kami nagpa-park. And can you see, guys, over there, ayun, may element ng Ohaka in Japanese and cemetery hindi nga ng mga dead. Ayan, look. Ayan, guys, over there, cemetery. Ayan, see? Okay, guys, so crowded ang mga sasakyan kasi rush hour mga tao nagmamahal sa mga kapatid. So, hindi na gamit ko is hindi na siya kung marami na sasakyan. But, super sikip na yun. Nakita nyo yun guys, kanina yung malaking truck. Oh my gosh! Sikip na ba kayo? Ayun, ganyan kasi pero medyo malapit siya. Forget to pray before na umalis kayo sa bahay. Ingat po kayo dyan always. Palagi po kayo mag-pray. Thank you. And I will see you to my next vlog. Thank you guys for watching my vlog. And don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye for now. Oh wait. I need to say, be positive, be prayerful, be thankful, and be a blessing to others. Thank you. Bye for now.